License Plate Recognition, LPR, is a powerful add-on to Milestone VMS. It helps manage parking, prevents loss, regulates access, and assists in evidence gathering. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to import a match list. Under Servers in the Site Navigation pane, we click License Plate Match Lists and click Add New. We will name the match list Employees and click OK. Now that we've created the match list, we will import a file that contains our list of license plates. In the License Plate Match Lists pane, click Employees. You can import .csv, comma-separated value, or .txt files. We will import a .txt file. Click Import. Click the Browse button to browse for the file. Click Warehouse underscore Employees. And click Open. Then click Next. We get a preview of the plates we will import. Click Next again. After the import has completed, click Close. The plate numbers have been imported. We would also like to add the employee name and department fields. So, we'll click Custom Fields. Click Add. This column will be for the name. We have changed the column heading to Name. Click OK. We'll repeat the process for department. Click Custom Fields again. Click the first license number. Click Edit. We fill in the name and department. And click OK. We now have multiple columns for more data. You can export this as a .csv and edit it in Excel, or you could import a completed three-column .csv. You need to first set up the system to expect the additional columns of data. Otherwise, when you import your .csv, the extra unexpected data is ignored. Click away from the active window to see the save message. Then click Yes to save the changes. You just saw how to import a match list. Visit our YouTube site to view other tutorials in this playlist.